marijuana is not a gateway drug, but marijuana offenses are a gateway into the criminal justice system.